Happening now in the North Bay, crews are mopping up a small vegetation fire that happened in Mill Valley. It's in the area of Escalon Drive, and a shelter in place is in effect at this time while crews continue to work to put out the flames. We're going to keep you posted on any new details. Again, that's happening there in Mill Valley. The hot weather.